must be the salvagers I met in Barrenlight. Looks like something's going on.
Come on, you know me. Have I ever given you anything less than perfection?
If it isn't the savior of Meridian, and of my very own operation. Larend, say hello.
Hello, nice to meet you.
You know, if it weren't for this one, I probably wouldn't be standing here right now.
Oh, nasty business, what the Tanakh did back at the embassy. But everyone in Barrenlight is thankful you drove them off.
So this is your salvage operation?
You won't find a better place to trade machine parts in the West. And soon we'll be trading in more than just that. For too long, the West has been, well, forbidden. Dangerous. But what if I told you we could make an armor so tough, so infallible, that you'd never have to worry about survival out here again?
I'd be curious to take a look at it.
Of course you would. And that's why I've asked my most talented salvagers to find what they need to make that armor. Each of them will present their work to me. The best protection will go on sale to hunters, just like you.
Lucky me.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some business to attend to back in Chainscrape. Larend can take care of you while I'm gone. Can't wait to see what you come up with, my boy.
Leave it to me. It'll blow all the others out of the forge.
You have got to help me.
What are you talking about?
The armor. I made a dozen versions of it. But none of them were good enough. And there are other crews further west. If they make better armor than mine, I can kiss that keg full of shards goodbye.
So you get a prize if Carif picks your armor?
A big one. And I finally have the perfect design. I just need the right parts, and fast. So maybe you'd be willing to pick up a contract and get them for me?
What would I be looking for?
Shellwalker containers. Their plating's made to withstand a lot of damage. It'll make the perfect armor. I know it.
I think I can handle that.
Thank the Forge. All right. We scouted out a herd near here. Here's the contract. It'll tell you everything you need to know. You take the machines down. My people will pick up the containers.
I'll give this a closer look later. Thanks.
Counting on you, Aloy. Aloy, you managed to get those parts I asked for?
I'm working on it.
Good call.
I might want to read that contract before going on the hunt.
Any news on those shell walkers?
I'll get them, don't worry.
Yeah, of course. Of course. Always good to think before you buy. So, you here to trade, my friend?
Good luck in the wilds, Red.
Ancient wrecks out here. Must have been a huge battle. Millions. I gave everything I had to slow down the Pharaoh Swarm. To buy Zero Dawn time. I'm still getting a signal from my focus. Overriding it should give me data on the surrounding area. Looks like a satellite dish. If I can climb it, I should be able to reach that tunnel easily enough. Closing out on the signal. Any higher, but this thing can hold. I can figure out a way to turn the power back on. I'll be able to move things around and find a way up. A signal scrambled. built on top of old satellite dishes. brace myself against this wind. Cell. Disconnected from the main power line. This should help me get things up and running. I just need to get it to whatever generator powers this dish. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get it running. Power's back. I should check that console right from earlier. This thing does. Should be able to get to that tarmac now. Just in the right spot. Looks said, I might need to climb onto the tallneck. Just gotta time it right. Making good use of this. There must be a plane somewhere. The Taro tribe's home. It's on top of old satellite dishes. Let those three are in trouble. Everyone all right?
You saved our lives. More importantly, you saved the harvest we carry. The Utaru are in your debt.
Aloy.
I am Dain.
You're saying that's a whole harvest?
The red light you see around you has withered most of our crops. What little we carry, we had to collect at the edge of the plains.
So this is Utaru territory?
It is. Our home Plainsong lies just down the road. I'm afraid you won't see many Outlanders like yourself there. My people like to keep to themselves. But if you're lacking weapons or supplies, I know some of them would be willing to trade with you. Here, it's not much, but it's the least I can do to thank you.
I can't take this.
Please, any kindness we seed, we also sow.
Thank you.
Dain, you should go. Tell the others we have the harvest, and that we need a healer.
Right. May the land bloom in your steps.
I should go too.
If you do make it to Plainsong, we share our meals up on the northern dish. Dain's one of the cooks there. I'm sure he can make you some rations worth trading for.
I'll try to make my way there if I can. In my pack. The blight is worse here. If I don't find a Gaia backup, it'll be like this everywhere.